What's better, sex or winning the treble?
I prefer the sex. By far.
Any tips about losing Champions League finals?
But my own experience are always pretty high, so make the best of it. Yeah, get everything out of it, try.
Nuno told me you said you're jealous of his beard.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that. Look at me when I talk to you.
Myself never spoke. I said 1,000 times about that.
Having bowel trouble again, Frank?
I did last night. I struggled this afternoon, and I usually do have a little in the afternoon.
I could smell that you'd let one off earlier, though.
It was exciting for me, I'm not going to lie. It's exciting for me to come back here, nervous and excited.
Did you see Man City smash United last weekend?
Wow.
Wait. It was good. It was really good, in all.
I sat up all afternoon staring at the ceiling waiting for the game. It's great.
Nothing changes.
I think we are not going to be relegated.
Could you get me 2-for-1 on your glasses at Specsavers?
Yeah. Yeah, we will see. Go.
Would you go to Jürgen for fashion advice?
I said many, many times since I am here, I never make the first step. Never, never, ever, never do that. Never.
You realise that unless you buy more players, you're never going to win a trophy, mate.
No, I never considered that.
What can we do? You know, it's the situation we're in. We just have to get on with it. We're still there in the Champions League. We've still got hope. So
perception and reality is difficult. But of course,
Sanchez is an absolute bottle job at United, isn't he?
He's a little bit fragile. From the mental point of view,
it's been a tough season for him this year, in and out of the squad.
He's an incredible talented player. He deserves to play more minutes.
But he's very young. I think he can improve. He can improve very fast, I think.
Harry, you haven't got a chance in the Champions League now, have you?
I just got told that, actually, yes. We're still there in the Champions League. We've still got hope. So we'll see if we end up going through. Obviously, it's kept us alive, but now we've got to try and make the most of that, and that's to win the last two and try and qualify. So,
would you sell your soul for third place?
No, of course.
Yeah, the thought goes through your head, but like I said, you just got to believe in each other, believe that there's a chance is going to come. As a striker, I always say, you just got to be ready for the next one.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, man.
No way.